of nothing, but I was a kid and I went to America, and the first movie I saw in America was like an audience test screening of Risky Business.
Come on.
I know.
Really?
I had to fill in the card. I could have wrecked your career.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
I'm sure you did, and I appreciate it.
Don't forget to subscribe for more.